And so the day has finally arrived. Today, after 1 hour, the OnePlus 6T is coming home. So that's a good news. I'll be waiting for it. It will be coming right from here. And I'll be waiting. And so the camera has arrived. Yeah, we are going for the camera. Opening the door. Just now we reached 2. Now we're gonna park our cycles and go for the marathon practice. There used to be a parking stand right here, but now it's gone. No wonder why. And there we reached 2. Now we're gonna run the marathon practice, which is going to take place on 9th. And we're gonna run till this end, till that end. So it's total 6.2 kilometers. But we're gonna complete 6 kilometers, so let's first the stretch is as important as it said. Tightening up the lace. Trust me, running in this after 10 o'clock, it's difficult. It's damn difficult, you know. Not that easy as it seems like. And just now completed 5K in the heavy heat around the 10 a.m. morning. Completed it in 28 minutes. As you know, the juice end is not that reliable. But now comes the stretching. And leaving from the park for collecting the marathon bibs. Not a marathon actually, it's a 7K run. 7K run is done.
Yeah.
कुछ बोलो
क्या बोलो आदित्य
अरे यहाँ पे हम जू बीच को बोल देंगे बाय बाय और जाएंगे जैक एंड जोन्स डायरेक्टली टू द जैक एंड जोन्स फॉर कलेक्टिंग द बिब दैट्स दिस मी विद द डिस्गस्टिंग फ्रॉम लिविंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड लेट्स गो दैट साइड जस्ट गोइंग फॉर द बिब कलेक्शन टू द जैक एंड जोन्स Yo, what's up guys? So it's just almost an half an hour for the event to begin. So right now let's do the registration part and then let's go for the run. It's a 7K. So the thing is you have to complete it in 45 minutes and then you will be getting the certificate and the medal size. Just now we are running. It's 2 kilometers left. And so I have completed the run in 34 minutes, which is 4 point something average pace for the 7 kilometers, and that's pretty cool. The faculties isn't that nice.